This is it. This is the shit. You want the worst? Well, you got the worst. The one, the only, Limp Bizkit.
Thank you. bunch of crazy motherfuckers out there. This shit looks fucking insane. Everybody having a good time so far? Let me hear some noise from all the ladies in the house. It's all right. A little bit of ladies there. Let's see if we can't get this place rocking like a motherfucker. Stirred up a little bit. Motherfuckers got a reason to jump. Hey.
Hey.
Yeah, hey. Hey, they want to ask us to ask you to mellow out a little bit. They say too many people are getting hurt. Don't let nobody get hurt. But I don't think you should mellow out. Mellowing out, that's what Alanis Morissette just had you motherfuckers do. Birkenstock rock, y'all. This is 1999, motherfucker. Take your Birkenstocks and stick them up your fucking ass. Right now I want to do something to see if I can't get this whole motherfucking place from front to back to get the fuck up.
Thank you.
We gotta make a difference this year.
Make a difference this year.
Let's try this again.
Let's try this again.
Let's make everybody at home.
Make everybody at home.
Everybody at home.
Jealous cause they can't be here.
They can't be here.
Let's all get the fuck up.
Let's all get the fuck up.
When I say get up, let's all start some shit.
Let's all start some shit.
When I say get up, let's shut the fuck up and down.
The fuck up and down.
Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Then get the fuck up. Okay, I won't say that.
Let me hear all the fellas in the house.
You've been saving your energy. This is time to let it out.
Right now, I want to take you back. Old school shit. fuck. Are you motherfuckers feeling me or what? It's kind of crazy to be up here on this stage for all you motherfuckers. But we're up here. I'm gonna get my groove on right now. Skeptical.
personal question. How many people here really like NSYNC? Perfect. Perfect. How many people here ever woke up one morning and just decided it wasn't one of those days and you're gonna break some shit? Well, this is one of them days, y'all, where everything's fucked up and you just wanna break some shit. You feel me? Let's feel it. It's just one of those days. Repeat after me.
two.
You can't hear me? Oh. Hey, what's wrong with the fucking mic? Can you guys hear me? Can you people hear me out there? Put your hands up if you can hear me. I guess you can't hear me. That's a tight beat, right? Hey, man, is the fucking mic working or not? Hey, Phil, give me some kind of signal. That's some tight shit right there, that crowd surfing on the plywood. For that sake, I want to let everybody know that I'm doing all this shit for the Nookie. motherfucker. It's time to let yourself go right now, because there are no motherfucking rules out there. No matter what's going on in your life that's bad, when that shit goes away, you're always gonna be the same. There ain't nothing gonna change, y'all. You gotta remember that. It's time to let it all out. You fucking feel me or not? We'll see if you feel me. The whole world is watching us right now, and the whole world is watching you. Let's put out some positive vibes in this motherfucker and have a big ass party. Tonight. I want to know if you people can let me come out in the crowd with you. Let's go right down here. Let's go. Let's spread out right here. Everybody spread out. Push back. Be careful though. Let's go, man. Make a hole. If we get enough people out there, they will. We're just getting right over there. We just got to get right over there. I want to get right there. Right there.
right, y'all. This is having a motherfucking party at Woodstock tonight. Hey, man. Hey, let me use that piece of wood right there. Yeah. Hey, will you people surf me over to that fucking thing? All my brothers right here. Hey, what are you doing? I was gonna use that motherfucker. This is fucking crazy. I wanna get out, this motherfucker. All right, I want to see all the ladies in Woodstock. Every lady get on a guy's shoulders right now. All the fellas, pick up all the ladies and put them in the air. Pick them up. That's right, ladies, get on the shoulder of the guy right beside you. Hey, bring that piece of wood over here, man. I want to get on that motherfucker.
Well, I guess it would be nice if I could touch your body.